Hello, welcome to Football on Live. Xavi Hernandez was a happy man after seeing his Barcelona team kick off 2022 with a 1-0 win over Real Mallorca on Sunday. The Catalans took the trip to Mallorca with all sorts of players missing out because of COVID-19, injuries and also suspensions. Xavi had to put out a much-changed side but saw his players pick up an important 3 points thanks to Luc de Jong's first half goal. The Barca boss seemed a little emotional after the game but was happy to share his thoughts on the victory that's lifted the Catalan giants into fifth place. "It's an amazing victory for us, because we had 17 players out today, so it means a lot," he said. "It means we are a team. We are a family, we are a really big group. We competed really well, so I'm really happy. This win means a lot. We need to continue and keep going like that because the team made a great effort today. Today is not the day to say the things that are missing, but the good things. We must praise the positive things," the first half, Ter Stegen save. "We leave without conceding a goal, we have known how to suffer, this is football." Xavi also had some praise for goalscorer Luc de Jong. The coach said the Dutchman is an example in the dressing room and does not know if he will leave the club in the January transfer window. For more football news and updates, please subscribe this channel.